Your average mother doesn't cross country to go to your sister's house, to show up first thing in the morning, popping out of a large box full of balloons and confetti and gifts for the kids, singing a very merry on birthday to you. But mine does. And because of that, when my birthday rolled around, she couldn't give me my present in an ordinary way. Instead, she had me perform a series of tasks, which included giving hamburgers to the homeless and cupcakes to strangers on the streets, and singing a variety of songs I haven't heard in 25 years. Yes, my mother has a penchant for embarrassing me. But it was a lot of fun. So here's a glimpse of how my birthday went. I hope you enjoy.
Celebrate my birthday?
That was a thing.
Yeah, I've got cupcakes. Would you like one?
Oh, no thanks, man. I'm on a diet.
All right. And I've got cupcakes. Would y'all like a cupcake?
No, thank you. Thank you, though.
Celebrate my birthday?
That was a thing.
Yeah, I've got cupcakes. Would you like one?
Oh, no thanks, man. I'm on a diet.
All right. And I've got cupcakes. Would y'all like a cupcake?
No, thank you. Thank you, though.
Celebrate my birthday?
That was a thing.
Yeah, I've got cupcakes. Would you like one?
Oh, no thanks, man. I'm on a diet.
All right. And I've got cupcakes. Would y'all like a cupcake?
No, thank you. Thank you, though.
Today's my birthday, and I've got cupcakes. Would anyone like a cupcake? It's part of a scavenger hunt my mom's making me do to get my birthday
Your
present.
Present?
Yeah.
I'm okay. I don't want a cupcake, but thank you, though.
Okay, sure. Thank you. Would you like a cupcake? Yeah, I've got chocolate, vanilla, and red velvet.
Vanilla.
Vanilla?
Yeah. All right.
It's to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, okay, man.
My mom sent me on a scavenger hunt to get my presents.
Okay,
so.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Hey, man. I'm giving away cupcakes to celebrate my birthday. Would you like one? Would you like a cupcake?
No, I'm good, man.
Okay.
Happy birthday,
later. Thank you. Hey, guys. I'm giving away cupcakes to celebrate my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I've got chocolate, vanilla, and red velvet.
And there's a car.
Can I have a red velvet?
Absolutely. There you go. My mom sent me on a scavenger hunt with a bunch of assignments to do to get my birthday present.
That's beautiful.
I know, isn't it?
Go.
Hey, everybody. It's my birthday, and I have cupcakes. Would anyone like some?
Happy birthday, Bryson.
Thank you.
Sure,
I've got chocolate, vanilla, and red velvet.
We'll take one, man. We'll take one. Red velvet. Yeah, red velvet.
Cool.
What about my friends over here, Sean?
This guy, James.
Maria. It's my birthday. All right. I hope you're recording. There you go. There you go. You're welcome.
Cupcakes.
We got chocolate, vanilla, and red velvet. You're welcome. It's my birthday.
All right.
It's birthday boy.
Thank you.
Christopher.
All right, Christopher.
Yeah, birthday.
You're welcome. Sorry, they're a little difficult to get out of the package.
Thank you.
It's her birthday yesterday, too.
Oh, so. Really?
Yes.
Well, then you and I have the same birthday, because mine was actually yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Enjoy your gift.
All right.
Look at that dog.
Hi. I'm giving away cupcakes for my birthday. Would you like one?
Oh, happy birthday, but thank you very much, because I'm a diabetic
person. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
I have cupcakes. Would you like
one? Happy birthday!
I have chocolate, vanilla, and red velvet.
What'd
I do with them? I'm giving away for free.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my mom sent me on a scavenger hunt in order to get my present. I have to do a bunch of assignments. One of them is to share the love and give everybody
cupcakes.
Oh,
wow. That's very nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
You want one?
Yeah.
Whichever one you want. We got one vanilla left.
We'll share one. So you can have...
All right. Cool. Thanks, guys. Take care.
Happy.
Hey, I've given away cupcakes to celebrate my birthday. Would you like one?
Oh, sure.
We got one vanilla left, chocolates, and red velvet.
Red velvet sounds good.
Yeah. Right on. Thank you. Can I do a song for you really quick?
Oh, sure.
Okay. The farmer and the cowman should be friends. Hee-haw! The farmer and the cowman should be friends. The farmer. farmer likes to push a plow. The cowman likes to chase a cow, but that's no reason why they can't be friends.
Good job, I like that.
Right, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Be friends. Yeehaw! The farmer and the cowman should be friends. Yeehaw! The farmer likes to push a plow. The cowman likes to chase a cow, but that's no reason why they can't be friends. Would you like a cupcake? Thank you very much. The farmer and the cowman should be friends. Yeehaw! The farmer and the cowman should be friends. The farmer likes to push a plow. The cowman likes to chase a cow, but that's no reason why they can't be friends. Have a cupcake. Want a cupcake?
No.
Ask your mom. It's gotta be up to mom.
We're gonna have ice cream right now. Thank you anyway.
Okay, take care. Everybody, hey. Hi. I have cupcakes for my birthday. My mom sent me on an assignment to give away cupcakes. Would you like one? You're welcome. Would you like one? Okay. Thank you. Take care. It's my birthday.
You know what? Thank you, but no. You can't.
Oh, okay.
But thank you very much.
Well, I can
much.
Sing
but
you a
happy
song
birthday.
Instead.
Sure.
Okay. The farmer and the cowman should be friends. Yee-haw! The farmer and the cowman should be friends. The farmer likes to push a plow. The cowman likes to chase a cow. But that's no reason why they can't be friends.
From the play Oklahoma.
Yes, you got it.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Birthday, I'm giving away cupcakes. Would you like one?
No, thank you.
Okay. I know, it's my mom sent me on a scavenger hunt in order to get my present. I gotta do a bunch of assignments.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. You're a wonderful, wonderful mother. And you have a wonderful son. And also another friend.
Grandson.
But what a great idea. Give him money to give and birthdays away to people. It's a godsend. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Happy birthday.
Have a great day. You're a wonderful mother. She appreciates it. What a great idea. Always coming up with something creative. Right? Are we having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're having fun. It's a good day. It's a really good birthday.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, have you eaten lunch yet? I got two McDouble sweet cheese. There you go. What's your name? All right, you're welcome. Thank you. Take care. Have a good day. Good. It's my birthday today. My mom wants me to sing to people on the street.
Okay, happy birthday.
When?
In November.
In November?
Yeah.
Wow, okay, 98. That's a good number. But
I'm still moving.
You're still looking good, though. Out and about.
Don't ask me how I feel. I'm lucky to be alive.
Yeah, well, we all are. Well, do you mind if I sing for you?
What?
Do you mind if I sing a song?
Oh, no. I'm waiting for a driver, and when he's already late.
Oh, okay. Okay, well then I'll entertain
you.
I'm 38.
38.
Alright. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
Rose.
Rose? Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, Rose. I'm Christopher.
Christopher and your friend?
Adam.
Adam.
Adam. I have a nephew, Adam.
Do you want to say hi to my mom? He's getting a video.
Okay.
My mom's Alice.
Where is she?
She's on the East Coast.
What city?
She's in Somerville, South Carolina.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, you've got a very fine young man here, and I wish you good health and hope you reach my age, which is almost 98. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rose. I'll have a blue Christmas without you.
God, I kept walking.
I'll be so blue thinking about you.
Nope. They're gone.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're
too
not
close, too close,
you.
Too close.
Chop it. I'll cut the other one. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, blue, blue Christmas.
That was priceless.
Yeah. 7 Wii. Got somebody's license plate if they ever hit you. 7 Wii something.
Kind of a scavenger hunt with a lot of assignments in order to get my.
Ooh, what are we gonna do? Can we do something for you?
Well, Christmas without you, I'll be so blue thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear. If you're not here with me, I'll be so blue thinking about you. Thank you. Those blue snowflakes are falling. That's when those blue memories start falling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, blue, blue Christmas.
Oh, persuasive.
Who's making it? Oh, yes. I'm very persuasive.
No, my mom. It's all for assignment. I don't know what my present is yet. But in order to earn it, I have to accomplish a lot of tasks.
Wait, how old are you today?
38.
Wait, your mom is going
to make you? If I want my present. My mom is still really young at heart and a lot of fun. So
okay, that's
we my sister's kids. We flew out and I flew out ahead of her and had it set up so that I. A very birthday to me. Now blow the candles out, my dear, and make your wish come true. A very merry unbirthday to you.
Well, it's all there.
This one is climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow until you find your dream.
I knew that one!
I knew what it was
going to
be.
I think everyone knows.
I'm like a psychic. You're like a psychic.
I know the words.
Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow until you find your dream. The current weather in Charleston, South Carolina is partly cloudy, 81 degrees Fahrenheit. And back to you, Adam, with sports.
Well, basketball's over.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that. After piecing together all of the clues, I figured out what my present was and where I could obtain it. And here I am sitting in it. And I'll show you what it looks like. It's a very large tent with chairs and yoga mats and sleeping bags. And it will be fantastic at Burning Man. Thank you, Mother. I love you very much.